शॉट बनाने कौन पहुंच गया?
इसके दो कैमरे
It is disappointing because the IIP figure for April is just plus 0.1. Somebody may have some satisfaction that it was in the month of March minus 3.2, but that is no consolation. Frankly speaking, I am disappointed, and industry has not yet picked up the negative sentiments for investment, which is continuing for some time, are still there. Therefore, we shall have to take some steps which can give the signal of positivism. IIP, we have analyzed capital goods. I am disappointed more on capital goods. The performance on the capital goods sectors, out of 22 major industries, 12 industry groups have shown positives, but certain other very crucial, including the capital goods, their performance is disappointing. We have also taken steps to encourage the investment in long-term infrastructure through the debt equity fund, through the infrastructure debt fund, by easing the external commercial borrowing, providing concessions in number of areas. Those are all budgetary exercises which have been made. But I hope that it will take time, because budget was passed, finance bill was passed in the month of May. Naturally, it did not have any impact in the month of April. Between the last report and the current report, yesterday I have given my comments on this rating agency's observations. Of course, they have studied from different angle, and from their point of view, they have expressed their apprehensions. We take note of it. But as I mentioned, we shall have to sort out our own problems, and for that we are taking necessary steps.